What is up, guys? Choo Choo here. You're watching Hashtag Tuesday. We are live. What's the crack, lads? I'm playing Jubilee GTA 5 and I'm going four-wheel drive. Ah, God, okay. What's the crack, lads? It's Hashtag Tuesday, but it's a very special Hashtag Tuesday because this Hashtag Tuesday is the Tuesday that's closest to my blibbity birthday, which is tomorrow. So happy birthday, Choo-choo. Happy. Okay, I can't say happy birthday to myself, but yeah, it's my birthday tomorrow. I'm very excited. So I'm going to say happy B-day, Choo. So I'm going to add that to the title. If you guys want to say happy birthday, this is your chance to say hibbity happy birthday. And yeah, so I'm really excited. I've been looking forward to playing a bit of GTA. I haven't been playing in ages. And I'm actually looking forward to Grand Theft Auto coming out on the Xbox One, which is going to be south. What a jump. What a jump. I actually wanted to do that. That was totally on purpose. Totes on purpose, guys. I'm in a great mood today. I can't wait till tomorrow. I'm going to be getting some Chinese food. It's going to be delicious. So, let's see who's in watching the stream. Okay, so I'm going to give out a few shout-outs as I do every live stream. But I'm not going to do it until you guys shout out the stream on Twitter or Facebook and put hashtag Tuesday, hashtag C-H-O-O-S-D-A-Y. And we get loads of people watching with us today. Let's aim for 500 likes and all that stuff. And there we go, people shouting out. So I'm going to give a shout out to Fally Gaming, Tira Hargrow, Ashley Bright, Kit Kat Gamer, Fama Lama Jamma Lam Jam, and Matty Plays. He's a Hunger Games pro by the sounds of things, that Matty Plays guy. So yeah, and by the way, guys, I'm absolutely looking forward to recording some Hunger Games again. You guys have been really requesting it. And I'm going to be playing it on my new server, Choo Choo's Network, which is going to be the best Hunger Games server you're ever going to see. It's going to be 1.8 and it's going to be unreal. It's going to have loads of crazy features to it. It's actually going to be brilliant. And we're also going to have loads of other custom PvP games on it as well. So that's Minecraft, if you guys don't know what I'm talking about. So yeah. Oh my god, okay. Doing pretty good driving this thing. Pretty good, baby. So yeah, it's my birthday tomorrow. It's kind of weird. I'm going to be 24. I'm such an old man. It's kind of scary though, because it actually feels like yesterday when I was only like 14. And it really, like, guys, you don't know how fast it rolls in. Like, seriously, because I've just been sitting around playing games the whole time. Yeah, it just kind of creeps up on you. So I kind of learned from that I'm going to be like 80 years or 40 years old a lot faster than I expect. So you got to make the most of life. You got to not worry about stuff as much as you can. Like, I wake up every day and I do have worries, but I actually am in the habit now of when I worry about something, just like, stop worrying. Like, there's actually no point worrying. So I'm in a really good place right now. And that's actually a little bit of advice for you guys. So don't be worried about anything. Especially because Monday's the worst day of the week. And that was yesterday. Tuesday. Hashtag Tuesday's the best day of the week. So that's super duper pooper scooper. And yeah. Somebody, Ashley Bright, says, cannot wait for Choo Choo's Network. Unreal. Yeah. Thank you, girl. I can't wait too. It's going to be absolutely class. Right, who else we got here? We've got Maddie's like, you're getting old, man. Oh my god, I don't want to crash my beautiful car. Right, let's see. Let's go up here. In this, while I'm playing GTA 5, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and get some of your dirty little animals in here to play with me, because I love playing with you guys. So I'm going to go check my Mibbity meshes on Xbox Live and see who wants to get in here. So I'm going to give a shout out to Chloe Bates. Hi, Chloe. I'm going to give a shout out to Alric Munoz, he says happy birthday, and Rehan Panda, woohoo! And we're gonna give the mad fox an invite around in here. Look at him, his little picture there, he's all like, aah. Right, let's give him an invite. There we go. The thing even says, come on, Choo Choo. So, guys, yeah, let's do this. Oh my goodness, invite to game, boom, boom, shake room. Sears E Potato says, Choo Choo is unreal, woo! Harvey H 2005, you're getting an invite around as well. Right, Ashley Bright says, oh my god, I'm not a girl. Oh, are you not? Okay. Well, sorry. I don't know if I called you girl. Maybe one of them called you girl. Don't call Ashley a girl. It's a shared name. Boys and girls have that name, okay? Oh my goodness. I don't know any girls called Choo Choo, but I bet there's probably a girl in China called Choo Choo. Because I think some people in China actually are called Choo Choo. I don't know. But I'm going to go to China. Yeah. oh my god. Right, let's go this way. So, yeah, if you guys have any suggestions of any new games I could record, I've been really, really struggling on deciding. Oh, no, it crashed on what to record. I really want to try do a scary game for Halloween, maybe with face cam. If I'm going to do face cam, it probably will be for a scary game. So guys, let me know if you're excited about that stuff. And if you're watching this live stream back as a video, say, hey boys, this is an Unreal video. Oh baby, yeah. So if you type all that in, I know you watch back to the video. Right, and don't forget to hit those Liberty like buttons, guys, so we can try to get 500 like-a-roonies. And I'm actually going to pull over here, and I'm going to share this on Twitter. And I'm going to put it on, let's see, can I put it on Facebook? Like a funk show, brother. Yeah. How do I post it on... Okay, it wants to post it on my personal Facebook, so I can't post on the Facebook just yet. So I'm going to have to go to Facebook now and post the thingy out, and I've got an echo, so give me a second-rooney there, guys. Post out the stream, and you guys can do that. Also, I was thinking about getting a P.O. box. If you guys know what a P.O. box is, or if you don't know what it is, it's like a little address that you can get fans and stuff to send you mail, and... A lot of YouTubers have it, and they get tons of mail. Like Super Chachi has it, he got tons of mail, and he was telling me it's really fun, you know, getting to reply to you guys and stuff. And yeah, I was thinking about it, and then I went to price it, and in Ireland, just to do that for 1 month is like 300 euros, which is about $400, which is about £250, which is just crazy. Like, that is unreal, not fair. So I don't know if we can do that anytime soon, but it's definitely something I would like to do. it's just a tad bit expensive in Ireland, you know. They're like rip-off over here. Right, so what I'm going to do today in GTA 5 is I'm going to go get my Jet-a-Rooney after I do some races. So it's time to race. Let's do this. Let's go do some races. Right, online. Jobs. Host job. My jobs. I want to do a race, baby. Let's do a race. Let's do it on a drift track. Let's do a race on... Let's see what we could do. Can we do one of them? No, we're not doing one of them. We could do a race on... No, I'm not going to do a race, actually. I'm going to do a deathmatch. Right, let's do a deathmatch. Let's host a deathmatch. My jobs, deathmatches, CRC Team D2. Or no, we'll do a different one for change. We'll do D1. Because we're always doing the same one in the Liberty live stream. So, yeah. Thanks for hitting that Liberty like button, guys. That's absolutely amazing. You are all absolutely unreal. So, let's keep going. Right, who else is here? If you want to shout out, we have Sean Fitzgerald just checked in. What's the crack, Sean? We have Ashley Bright is like, oh, what you talking about, man? Yeah, I have to call Ashley a man from now on because he's a real man. Right, so let's give some of you guys some invite arounies. It's very dark on GTA at the moment. It looks kind of dark and... Dull and gloomy and pooey and wooey, but we're gonna get CRZ Leprechaun and invite Rooney in here. Get in here, buddy. FIFA Creeper Dan, I'm gonna send him an invite as well. FIFA Creeper Dan, we have who else is here? Kit Kat Gamer wants me to play Minecraft Xbox 360. Harry Gamer is here. He said happy birthday for tomorrow. Thank you, buddy. Rianne Jammers here says, I want to join, please, I want to. I'm Rianne.panda on YouTube. You just gave me a shout out and you're super duper pooper scooper. Oh. And then we have ThunderChip151 wants an invite as well. So let's give him an invite, Aruni. So who else have we got here? We've got Imad Abadal Salam says, shout out, please. There you go, buddy. Sorry if I pronounced it wrong. Luke Skywalker wants me to do a Pixamon. I might do a bit of Pixamon in a bit. So, let's see, we've got all this stuff here, we've got a few people joined in, and now we can play the game. So, once they get into the game, we can actually play, and I can kick some butt-sickles. Oh, baby! So, guys, if you want to go to Twitter and Facebook and tweet out that we're live, that would be absolutely amazing. If we can get loads of people to join the Stribity stream, that would be unreal! And, let's go. Right, so, this game's about to start. Confirm settings, boom. Okay, play, boom. Please wait, joining. Okay, I'll wait, buddy. So who else we got here? We've got Lion Plays just tuned in. He says, hey, happy choo-choo, happy birthday. We've got Night Fight and an evil genie game and says, I started YouTube. Congratulations. Best of luck with your YouTube journey. Hopefully you enjoy it. And hopefully you get a few subscribers. Yeah. So if anybody has any questions for the live stream, don't be afraid to put them in that chat there as well. And good stuff, boys. Okay, so we have four people on my team. We've got Searsy Madman, we've got Searsy Leprechaun, we've got Jamie Boy. Yo, what's up, Jamie Boy? And on the other team, we've got Searsy Tricks, Jokers, Rihanna Jamers, and Searsy Drifter. Okay, let's do this, baby. Let's do this, baby. Shout out, where's Nightmare? Says the Lazy Sword. Where is Nightmare, actually, that dirty little animal? I don't know where he is. We'll have to get him for next Hashtag Tuesday, won't we? You'll have to go tell him on Twitter. Okay, I remember this map now. Let's go. I think there's guns in the middle. Right, let's go. There's some body armor. Give me the body armor. And there's a machine gun. I'll take this. Yoink. Okay, so we've got a machine gun. Now these guys are coming through on bikes. Oh, yes. Got one kill. Time to reload, baby. And get another kill. Yes, got another kill. Time to reload, baby. Anybody else? Oh, there was a guy there. I saw someone there. I saw a poopy butt. Oh, God. There's somebody here. There we go. Jokers. Oh, he got into cover. Okay. There should be guys, like, pretty close. Let's do this. This is such a cool spot, actually. Okay. Looks like we have the middle under control. Oh, rockets. Yes, got rockets. So let's boom, baby. Let's go do this. Right, let's see. So if you guys, M'sBlue1383 just says, happy birthday. Whee. Oh, God. There's somebody down there. Oh, my God. Oh, what a kill. Oh, no. They took me down in my prime, man. I think we were doing pretty good, though. So who else have we got here? We've got on stream... We've got Chloe Rosie says you're a wibbity raccoon and there's some flibbity fire there. Oh my god, Joker's getting his revenge. What am I doing shooting a shotgun? I thought I had my nibbity machine gun, man. Vanock TV just tweeted out the live stream, so I'm gonna go give you a retweet for being absolutely saucy bossy. I'm gonna be retweeting loads of y'all faces on Twitter as well, and we're gonna be getting this live stream out popular and stuff. And it looks like I'm running out of ammo there, guys. So time to run around here. Let's try and get some kills. Oh! But our team is the winner, chicken dinners. Woohoo! Right, who else have we got here? Who else wants a shout out? We've got Jensen Gamer 4360 is here. What's the crack, man? We've got Hannah Smith. We've got Ashley Bright says, yay, Rocket. We've got the Nether Master says, I like butts. You like butts? Well, I like butts. I don't know what he's talking about. Ronald does random things. Says, Chew, may I be mod? Yes, you can be mod in a few minutes if I remember. Because I'm too lazy to do it now. Because I'm extremely lazy. It's my birthday tomorrow. So I can do what I want. Right, so what else we got here? So is everybody having fun? If you're having fun, I want you to say unreal in the comments. Let's see that those comments pop up. We'll see everybody saying they're having fun. Oh, there you go. Right, who else we got here? Road game. What is road game? I don't know what road game is. I want to do it. Oh, Sultans of Swing. Wait. I want to do this one. Oh, okay. Well, we're doing road game. I changed my mind there real quick, but there you go. Alric Munoz says, what's on the new server? The new server, Choo Choo's Network, will have loads of PvP games. It's going to be extremely competitive PvP. We're going to have Hunger Games, of course, with my Hunger Games maps, because they're mine, and they should only be on my server. And we're going to have... We're going to have some games like Squad Storm. Squad Storm is a 16-team game. There's 16 teams of you and your friends can be in a 5-man team. And basically, each team will fight another team. And then when one team loses, it gets kicked out. And you got to keep fighting teams until you get down to the final two teams. And then the winner of those two teams wins the game. It's going to be unreal. So it's absolutely huge. It's 80 players per game, Squad Storm is. That's amazing. Then we're going to have like Protect the Leprechaun or something. I don't know what the name of it is yet, but we're going to do like loads of little mini games where like you have to run through like a building and you have to try get one of your players to the end. It's like Protect the King type thing, but it's going to be beast. And the other team has to try take him out. But the player that is being protected will have like a one shot punch. They'll be able to punch you and not kill you in one shot. Like, it'd be pretty funny. So I'm just gonna take a quick break, guys, and I'll be back in 1 second. Back in 1 second, my mama just popped in and said happy birthday tomorrow. You there, guys? What's the crack, lads? I think we have to try and get this green thing in here. I'm not sure how this game works. I've never done it before, but I gotta run here and get a bottle of Coke. So let's see. I mean, I got Pepsi instead. Oh, I wanna steal some Pepsi. Oh, yeah. We're doing some parkour. Oh, falls off last second. That was unreal parkour for about half a second. Oh, baby. Oh my God, they have a big pop. Box of Pepsi here. What are they doing? Okay, he's dead. Oh god. Okay, gotta get out of here. Gotta get a fast car. Ooh, this is fast. This will do the trick. Come on, let's go. Come on, if we can win this game mode. This is pretty funny, actually. It's time to go. We've got two teams of us, I think, here. And the opposition have to try to get this box of Pepsi and take it off us and get out of here. So let's go. Come on, baby. So if you guys can hear me all right, that'd be pretty good. iCraft Miner says, choo choo, I have got almost 50 subscribers, so can I have a shout out, please? Shout out to you. Woo! I can't read one right now, guys. I'm trying to live. Right, let's see. We're going up this way, so I'm gonna turn up here. Oh god, control it. Oh no, I thought I was gonna get through there unscathed, but we crashed it. Choo Choo Fan says, Hi Choo Choo Fan. It's a really cool name you got there, buddy. We've got Callum here, says, happy birthday for tomorrow, Choo Choo. Thank you, buddy. What are you getting me for my birthday? You know, you can get me 1,000 likes in this live stream, and I'll be like super happy. That'd be saucy, bouncy. Right, let's take a right up here. Whoa! Right, let's go up here. Come on, baby. Let's go. Oh! Okay, looks like this guy come behind us, getting pretty close. So, let's drive as fast as you can. I think I picked a decent car to get away there. It's not too fast, but it's not too slow either. I think it's actually just as fast that guy's car. So I'm glad we didn't get in the slow car, because then we'd be like, okay, so S, what's that? S Frizzy Dog says, happy birthday. Oh my God, Wheelie Tam. Oh goodness, what am I doing? Right, I can't believe we're still alive. I'm gonna keep going. Who else got here? We've got Hannah Smith says, gotta go, cause of Brigade. Okay, I don't know what that means. Okay, go left here. God, my driving is so bad today. Rian Panda says, no, I lagged out of the game. Aw, that's real bad. I'll try to send you another invite. Lucky Redstone says, Choo Choo is love, Choo Choo is life. Okay, I'm not sure what that means, but anyway. Hannah says, I will get you a very special present for your birthday. Who else we got here? We've got Alex Cattle says, happy birthday, mine is next month, shout out. There you go, buddy, here's a shout out for you. Right, let's go out here, let's keep going. See, we're pretty close to the end here. It's lashing rain, so I might be able to do a spinny stop in the car. Let's try to spin this car, I'll spinny stoppy. Whee! Okay, that was really bad. That was like the worst spinny stoppy ever. Right, let's go over here. That guy's got a Lambo. Ooh, right, deliver the Pepsi to the drop off. Here we go. Does that mean we win? Did I win? Am I the winner chicken dinner? Yeah, we are the winner chicken dinner. That was pretty easy. I think it's meant to be more like keep killing each other and nicking it and taking it off the other person and stuff. But yeah, I don't know what to do now. What game mode should we do? Right, any good questions? Let's see if we've any good questions there. Usually Harry Gamer has some good questions for the Tuesday. Give some questiones there, pal. Nether Master says, choo choo FTW. Mythical Gamer says, hi cat face shout out. There's a shout out for you, buddy. And Sinead says, don't die, choo choo. Right, so this time what I'm gonna choose is, what's that? Look at that, that's holding pattern. That looks cool, the picture, but doesn't look that good in the thing. Let's do refresh. Let's do Ribbity refresh, and let's see if I can get a race or some stuff. Right, there we go. What's that? That is a race. Hit the apex. Ooh, let's try this. Let's see what hit the apex is. And I'm going to go try get some of you guys in here for a game as well. So if you want to get in a game, send a message to COZIS, best chuchos, best X, and you'll get in for a game. It'll be Thousy Bowsy. Definitely going to give Sharing Lemon an invite. Because it's just a lemon issue. Why do so many people have lemon in their name? I just don't get it. Lionplay says, when did you start YouTube? I started YouTube about 2 years ago. Shady Pixel says, shoot you shout out please. Well, there's a shout out for you, Shady Pixel Gaming. Husni Abo wants a shout out. There you go, buddy. M's Flu 1838 says, what do you like about doing live streams? I love live streams because they're really interactive. And I get to actually like talk to loads of you guys. So, and I get to shout these out, so you get to feel a little bit special and stuff. I like making people feel special. I like it, it's good. And we've got 213 likes already, which is savage and stuff. And yeah.
Is that one?
Yeah. Yeah, my mom's still here. She's just getting me a new iPhone charger because my iPhone charger broke. And I can't go soccer ball tonight if I don't have a charged iPhone in case my car breaks down or something. Because, you know, that's just bad. Zoli, hold on, I have to open the door real quick. Sorry about this, guys. Right, you might as well just say hi, Choo Choo's mom! Because she keeps running in and out doing stuff for me. So, yeah, let's do this confirmed sentence. There's loads of people in this game. Hopefully, we can win. Woo! I can't wait. I'm going to go onto Facebook and see which one of you dirty little animals has been sending me messages on Facebook. Let's see who we got. Let's hit play. The latest message on Facebook has been from. Cody Foster, what's the crack, girl? How you doing, girl? Right, let's see what we've got here. We've got loads of people. We've got Owen Hilton game, M16. We've got CRZ Halo, CRZ Jokes, Sammy Oompa Loompa. Oompa Loompa's been in every stream. I must really change up my friends list so more of you guys can get in that haven't been in before. That'd be real fun. And who else we got here? We've got Quinny. Oren Breslin, what's the crack? We've got Sinead says, hi, Chew's mom. Okay, I think this is a, yeah, this is a race where I need my new Jester. Actually, is my Jester fully pimped out? That's what I want to know. Let's see, I think it's pretty fast, though. So this could be the perfect car to win this race. Who else we got here? Happy birthday from Kevin. Shout out, please, to Shane Sheridan. What's the crack, man? All right, let's go. Let's try win this. Ribbity Raccoon, come on, Raccoon. I've got a pro racer. I'm ready. 11 out of 2, whatever that means. I don't know. I don't even know what way the betting system works. What way does it work? You bet 2,500. I don't know how to do it, man. Right, let's do it. Place your bet. Whoa, okay. Yep, that really made my money thingy go up. Hopefully I don't die. I want to win. I want to win. Right, let's go. Look at all the raccoons. I love it. Right, so who else have we got? Can you give a shout out to Paige Troman? There you go, girl. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. Guys, cheer me on. I need you to cheer me on. Oh, I'm scared. Somebody has a lovely drift car up there. I love your drift mobile, buddy. Okay, looks like they all got decent starts. This is a big derby. Oh, no. Why do I get hit? Why? Why would you do that to me? Oh, God. There's so many cars. This is fun, though. Oh, God. Sorry, Apricot. No. I hit his drift mobile. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm just smashing my way through. Okay. Oh, pole. Right, let's keep going. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. You just have to dodge all the cars flying everywhere. This is a really cool track, by the way, isn't it, guys? Right, I think it's going right here. Yeah, there we go. Took a lovely turn. Knocks this guy out because I'm a meanie. Oh, yeah. And takes a left here. Just misses that Ferrari. Comes down here. Oh, this is class. I love racing this game. Yes, takes this corner like a thousand bossy. What position am I in? I'm in second. What? He's lagging. He's cheating. Look at him cheat, guys. He's like, doink, doink. He's like a ping pong ball going up and down the track. Right, let's keep going this way. Come on, baby. It says I'm second, right? But there's two cars up ahead of me. So how does that make sense? Is one of them like missing checkpoints? He doesn't realize. I don't know, but I have to take this corner like a saucy bossy. Right, there we go, dance like a stereo, boom, oh my god, right, cheer me on guys, come on, everyone's like Spuds for life if you win Choo-Choo, and I'm like, woo, okay, I don't even know if I hit that guy, because he's so lagzilla, but let's keep going, I'm still in second, so he, Halo, you have to go back and get a checkpoint, I don't think you've got all your checkpoints, buddy, okay, let's take a nice little corner here. Oh, this car is pretty good at taking the corners, lads, I have to admit. Who's this up ahead? I'm going to catch you, boy! Right, let's go. Come on, baby. Okay. Gonna catch him, lads. Go, Choo-Choo, says Danny Hill. I spotted that one. I read your comment real quick. Oh, yeah. Gone through there real fast like a saucy bouncy. Pole. Oh, we're catching up on him. Right behind him. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, baby. Right here, come on! Oh my god, I really want to pass him out. Is it just a single lap? I don't know. Oh, yes! Yes, we took the lead! We're in first! How are we in first? I don't know. Seriously, madman. I'm sorry, buddy. Oh, he is a ma- Oh, no, he did it. Oh, no, you did it. What are you doing, boy? Get out of here. Oh, no! See, that's what happens. You try and crash into people. Raccoon car, go! Oh, god. Oh god, no! Oh no! Oh no, it's my body! It's my body! Hey. Oh no, I want to win! Okay, let's concentrate. I'm sorry, man. If you just tuned in, it's your first time watching my channel, yeah, it's a bit mad, my commentary. I don't know what I'd be thinking half the time, but it's just me, to be honest. Right, gonna take this corner like a saucy boss to use the hill as a nice little turn and helper thingy. Wasn't a very good idea because that guy just passed me out, but he hasn't got checkpoints, so doesn't really make a difference. Drifter, you missed the checkpoint, buddy. Right, let's go. Come on. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Took that corner unreal. Oh, baby. Let's go down here. Come on, we're going to catch this guy again. This time, we're shoving him into a wall, the dirty little animal. That dirty little animal, he's getting it into a wall, buddy. This car is great for turning. It doesn't really slide out all too bad. Like, it's doing pretty good. I just hope we catch him in time. If you don't catch him, I'm gonna be so sad. He's just super fast. Come on, baby. Hazel Cook says, happy birthday. What's the crack, girl? I won't say more, but I'm trying to drive without crashing in four-wheel drive. Okay, takes that corner like a little poo-poo face. Oh, yeah, that was nice. Right, let's keep going. Oh, God, I don't like those bumps that just send the car up in the air. This car has such good control, though, certainly. We're familiar with this road. This is where CRZ Drift 1 is. So if I don't catch him on this road, I'm going to be very upset. Now, I know this is a hard right here. So, yeah, let's do this. So catch him on that hard right again down here. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh, yes. Oh, we're on high speed here. I'm going to hard brake down here. Use this thingy if I need to. There we go. Where'd he go? Oh, he's just down there. Come on, baby. Okay, brake here. He's not doing bad himself. He's not doing bad, but I'm doing better. Come on. Oh, my God. I'm feeling the track is nearly over. I don't want it to end. No. Oh, no. We're after hitting that. Okay. Doesn't matter. We didn't lose too much time. Just got to take this corner nice. Come on, guys. I need you to comment and cheer me on. Loads of people are saying happy birthday for tomorrow, which is really nice. Thank you so much. But I would love if somebody done some magical juju and made me poo-poo up this road really fast. That would be super snoo-snoo. Right. Come on. I entered first? What? Oh, my God. I thought it said I entered first. I was like, what? Oh, no. He's going to win. No. He's going to win. No. GG, I can't believe I got second. And it just Minecraft, it says, Choo-Choo, you got this. I didn't get this, girl. I'm so sorry. I pooped it up. I pooped it up. I want the world to know I didn't get for sure. Let's see CRZ Drifter, how he does. Come on, Drifter. He's miles behind. Me and that guy were so far ahead of everybody. It was cray cray. Zach the Zombie says, I want you to win. the Lord guy says, how old are you? I'm going to be 24 tomorrow. I'm going to be so old. I just can't believe it, man. And I'm going to go Twitter real quick. and shout some you pooper scoopers out. So, I'm going to give a shout out to Mr. Bear on Twitter. Says shout out. I'm going to give Katie XOX a retweet because she tweeted out the stream. And my main man, Snazzy Shiz, says happy live stream birthday, choo choo. We got a ballistic stamp, Jake. Says happy choo choo birthday tomorrow, which is pretty cool. And we've got how many likes? 300 likes already! Wee! You guys are absolutely unreal. Let's try get 500 like-a-roonies on the live stream. That would be salty bouncy. And I'm just gonna check a few things, chicken wings on the shoestring, with to make sure everything's okay with the live stream and stuff. So yeah, the live stream is running smooth. You guys are giving amazing comment the young days. Let's see. And we have about 200 viewers, which isn't as much as we usually get. But anyway, it don't matter, man. Once you guys are here, I'm happy. I don't know, YouTube done an update. And since they done that update, like, the live stream views haven't been the same. It's like, what's going on, man? Am I just boring or something? Why? Maya Syvek says, do you have a pet? And the answer to that is no. I don't have a pet. I'd love a pet, but I don't have one because My little apartment, you're not allowed to have pets in it. And if I was getting a pet, I'd get a little doggy. You know what? Everybody on Twitter, send me a picture of your favorite doggy. Or your dog. If you have a dog, send me a picture of it. I love dogs. Dogs are unreal. Choo Choo is the best. Anyway, Sean Burns here as well. What's the crack, man? He says, lol, random words. Mm-hmm. Got that fofo show show. I'm going to hit like. That was a really fun race. But we still didn't lose, which is bad stuff, boys. Bad stuff, boys. So I wish we had have got it. And holy guacamole, I am just crazy right now. I am just in the mood to win a race. And I really want to do a better race than that. Let's do refresh and see what we can find. And if we can do a race. You guys can get in here as well. And if you guys want me to play any other games, let me know. Let's see. Okay, we've got Shannon Elizabeth says, get a dog. I would love a dog. I'd love a little doggy so much. I'd be like, boo, boo, boo. Right, what am I going to pick here? Let's pick Los Santos Riots. Let's hit refresh again, lads. Ribbity refresh. Okay, drag strip. That looks pretty cool. Let's see drag strip. That looks unreal. Woohoo. Let's see what Holy Drift Mountain looks amazing. I want to try a Holy Drift Mountain. Oh my god, it's too late though. Oh, I really saw that map and I was like, that looks good, baby. Oh, baby. Right, let's see. loads of people on Twitter send me pictures of their little doggy woggies, which look cutie beauty. Lion Play sent me a picture of a funny dog in a Batman costume. He called a bat pug. I'm gonna retweet that. It's actually pretty funny. Anyone else got anything like that? I'd love to see it. Let me know, laddies. Right, who else we got here? When will you invite others? I'm gonna invite others right now. Hopefully there's room. I'm gonna go check my messages on Xbox Liberty Live, and I'm gonna invite like Rollerboy23. I'm gonna invite him. He says no chew. No. Okay, no chew. Watching your stream says FTG Kills HD. Oh, that's my buddy. Look at him with a little dirty animal picture. Alright, we're gonna give him an invite, Aruni. Who else we got here? We've got Cry Shot. Can you do Hunger Game and invite me? I'm your number one fan. I'll try to do Hunger Games in the Xbox after this. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do Hunger Games after this. I'm gonna do a game of Hunger Games. Before the end of stream, I will do a Minecraft Xbox 360 Hibbity Hunger Games just for you guys. Okay, man. Right, let's do that. So, let's see. Okay, drag strip. I hope you feel the need for speed on wheels as well as wings. Sport Classics lap race on the concrete at Sandy Shores Airstrip drag race. Okay. Little sip of water, Rooney. Hit a short on a road section. Drag it down a second section of runway. Then navigate a hairpin turn. Okay, so let's try this. So it's basically like a straight line. Oh my god, that raccoon looks so funny. Look at them all. They're so stupid looking. Okay, and let's give a shout out to Axel Air. I'm going to give a shout out to Brad Plays Games. I'm also going to give another shout out to TikTok 2112. I'm going to give shout out to Roaring Unicorn AJ. He says, choo choo, I'm Bailey Boo. Can I please have a shout out? Remember me? I do, buddy. Right, here we go. Hyper Girl's here as well. Woo! Let's win this. Oh, I look so cute, my little raccoon mobile. Okay, at least we're up the front this time. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Go! Whoa! We got a nice little booster Rooney there. I'm doing pretty saucy bossy, if you don't mind saying so myself. Right, let's do this. I think I have to go up here and then do a hairpin turn. Okay, well, I don't see the hairpin just yet, so let's keep going. Let's keep going, baby. Oh, baby. Right, there's somebody right behind me. Sammy is in second placement. First place, I'm doing pretty good. I'm, oh, yes, let's go. Right, let's see. We've got some concrete up here. Taking a left. Taking a left. Hit those brakes. Oh, my God. What a left. What a left. Oh, I'm delighted with that. That was the thing of beauty right there, people. Another left. Oh, this car kind of has a slide to it no matter what. Look at those guys. They don't know how to do it like me. They ain't me, baby. Right, come on. We're doing pretty saucy-bossy already. Oh, my God. It'd be absolutely unreal if I can win this. Come on, baby. I'm doing decent. I've never even driven this car in the game before, but it's pretty decent, actually. I like it. Kind of feels like you could do a few drift-a-roonies on it, baby. Okay. What's that blue mean? Does that mean I'm getting into an airplane? I don't know. If I get into an airplane, that would be really cool. That would be absolutely south about it. Alright, there we go. Hairpin. Come on, baby. Oh, yeah. He takes the turn. Unreal. Here we go. And what's that? There's a car up here. What is that car doing? Oh, that's some guy just waiting for me to get on the live stream. What are you doing, you little cheater? He's trying to go first place. Look at him. He's probably going to smash into me. But I can probably use him to get more speed. So let's do it. If we can do another lap like this, we've got like that, we've got this in the bag. So let's just try to do a baby. Yeah, you ain't as fast as me, buddy. See you later. Right, we're going up here. Molly's Gaming says, unreal, everybody. I said, unreal. We're going to try to do this turn again like last time. Didn't go as well, but it went pretty decent. I'm pretty happy with that. I didn't hit anything, so that's Sophie says, slide, baby, slide. Oh, baby. Right, come on, let's keep going. Going down the straight, going absolutely unreal fast, like a saucy bossy. Takes the corner, nice. And there's cars going the wrong way. Oh, God, I didn't know which way to turn, but I'm not going to spin out. I'm going to recover. Oh, please be that fake car. Yes, I'm still in first place. He's just seriously Lepcon kid. He's trying to get on camera. Oh, my God. Thank goodness we're in, like, invisible mode. He would have smashed me in the face. That would have been so unreal and not fair at all. So, guys, if you want to tweet out the stream, we get more people watching. That'd be absolutely amazing. And if we can get to 500 like-a-roonies, that'd be saucy-bossy as well. And that is how you take that turn, my friend. Do you see the difference? Do you see the difference? Yeah. Yeah, that's how I turn, baby. All right. Winner, winner. Chicken dinner. Woo! We done it. Oh, yeah. And Rachel Scott has asked me to play Club Penguin. And it's not really my kettle of fish, to be honest with you. It's not really. I'm not too... It's Club Penguin, to be fair. I don't know. I'm just not mad into Club Penguin. Just doesn't really do it for me. I don't think I'll play it, to be honest. Best moment of your life. And shout out Fire Blue Gamer, says Harry Gamer. Well, shout out to Fiery Blue Gamer, because Harry always has good questiones. Probably Google's good questions for live streams. I don't know. But don't be sad, the Nethermaster. Don't be sad. Cheer up, buddy. He said, what's best moment of your life? One of the best moments of my life would be when I was a little boy. No, when I was when I was about 13 or 14, and I was in like a summer site where you would like have like mobile homes and stuff where you go for summertime. You know, one of those places. And it's like potty. But I would have been chilling there and waiting for my dad. He was still going to work, which had been an hour's drive away, and waiting for him to come home from work. And when he came home, he drove a Jeep, right? And he actually had a trailer on the back of the Jeep. And what was on the back of the trailer was a beautiful green dirt bike, aka Scrambler, with a trailer and my old little Scrambler. But this was like a new one, and it was big, and it was a 60cc Kawasaki. And I just saw it, and I was like, oh! I saw him driving up the road with it, and I was like, oh! And then he got out and he goes, that's for you, like that. And I go, is that for me? No, I didn't say that. But yeah, he got me a dirt bike, and I was like, oh my God, it was just really cool. Because, like, you know when you really want something real bad and then you get it, it's just like, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Yeah, it was pretty saucy-bossy. So that's one little memory. So yeah. And then I rode dirt bikes till I was about 18. I loved them so much. Now, I just don't. I'd rather ride one in GTA, to be honest. I just don't have time. Right, so who else we got here? We've got Sammy. We've got Owen Hulton still in here. I'm going to go into dipping in. I didn't even vote for this. What is it? Up to 16 land vehicles take part. Oh, it's a GTA race. Oh, let's see if we can win this. Is it a race? I don't know. I think so. Vinewood, a Grand, a Norina. Senorina, let's do GTA, because that's what it started on. Let's do this, baby. Oh, we're about to do this. We've got 200 people watching. Have we got 500 like-a-roonies? Do we have 500 like-a-roonies? No, we don't have 500 like-a-roonies, guys. If you've just tuned in, don't forget to hit that Liberty Lack button for some love. And, that'll be unreal. Right, who else did we get? You can sing, says Alistair Law. I can't sing. I wish I could sing, because that would take so hard. No, I can't. What? Am I going to Red Raccoon? No, it's Thundery Chip. Hello, Thundery Chip! Right. Luke Skywalker says, getting a drink. Fama Lama Jam wants another shout out. Red Lover Rosie says, you lovely choo-choo. Oh, baby. Chelsea B says, hashtag happy birthday to you. Harry Gamer says, my mom says your accent is awesome. Tell her I said, Lapis Lazuli Gamer says, I went on one of them holidays. Yeah, they're class. And loads of people are looking for Nightmare. I want Nightmare too. Right, let's use our little jester again. Come on, baby. Right, let's race this. Oh, that race, I bet loads of money. I lost the money because I bet, I think, I don't know. I just don't know, and it's 168 grand for me to purchase all ammo. I don't know. The Game of Monkey 2 just said something mean. You're a meanie, Game of Monkey 2. I'm gonna get a moderator now just to ban you. Just to ban you. So guys, if you want to be mod in the stream, you have to tweet it out, and you gotta be like saucy bouncies and just be super duper pooper scoopers all day, every day. Right, so we've got a best agent says, come watch hashtag Tuesdays live. Happy birthday, Chew. Oh, buddy. Right, let's do this. And loads of people said they love the Pixelmon server. So, guys, I'd love to know what you think of the Pixelmon server as well. Go! Oh, yeah, we've got a lovely starting line. Does that mean I have to kill all these people? Oh, God! Have I got a gun yet? I just stuck my hand out the window there. It wasn't very nice. Vehicles and weapons enabled. Oh, God. Oh God, look at the ball, it's like an army coming after us, lads. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna get some rockets. Oh God, I'm gonna take a nice little turn here. I don't know how to fire my guns. How do I do it? Right, let's try. Boom. I think it might be X. No, it wasn't X. Guys, quick, I need somebody to tell me how to fire my weapons in here. It's really important. Oh god no. Somebody tell me how to fire my weapons, guys, please. I beggeth thee. Oh god, Sammy's gonna blow me up. Sammy, no, leave Choo Choo alone, Sammy. I think it's left thingy. Let's try it. Yeah, okay, lovely. Now we can get Sammy, right. You guys just helped me there. Thank you so much. You guys are unreal. Right, let's go this way. Come on, baby. I'm gonna get you, son. I'm gonna chase you down. I'm gonna smack you in the bum. Right, he's up there. Did he get rockets? No, he didn't. I'm gonna get rockets, and I'm gonna shoot him in his butt. Okay, let's go. I just need him to get somewhere where I can get him real good, baby. Right, there we go. Dance like a stereo. Boom, boom. Shakes it on. Okay, takes this card. Oh my god, that just missed me. He nearly got me, but he got himself. Look at that crash. Yeah, crash, boy. Smack, crackle, and pop. That's what's up, baby. Where you going? Oh god. Oh god, I don't know what to do. He's gonna come and blow me up, and I don't want to do that. Boom. Oh my god, he's got a sticky bomb me. I'm so scared right now. Oh no! Respawn. Oh god, he blew me up. Okay. Everybody was telling me LB or something. Let's go. Who's that? C-Mad got me. Okay, we gotta go and get him though. Somebody's up there fighting him, so hopefully they can take him down this pram. I just really need to get ahead. Okay, let's do this jester. I really should pimp this jester out. That's what I'm going to do. After this race, I'm going to go into free mode, and we're going to go pimp this jester out, so it's much faster for these Mibbity minigame Maroonies. There's even guns out there. So how am I going to kill this guy when I get up to him? I've got my Ibbity Uzi. That could be pretty good. I could probably shoot him out the window in the face with a gun. Yeah. Oh god! Oh, what? How did I hit him? I told it to go right and the controller just didn't listen to me, laddie. It just didn't listen to me. Right, let's go. Some people are asking for shoutouts. Jakey Jake Jake just says, silly Choo Choo. Yeah, oh my god, how do I have rockets? I didn't know I had rockets. Toots, OMG. Right, let's go this way. So, let's go down here like a saucy bossy. That dude has entered first. Somehow, I don't know. There's two guys up there, so how is one of them in first? That's what I don't understand. I really want to win this though, guys. Right, let's do this. Come on, baby. Right, so you guys are saying unreal, 500 likes. Unreal! You guys are absolutely amazing. We got 500 likes. Woohoo! Yeah! Oh my god! Ah! Okay, sorry. Hang on, users! Sorry, people! Oh no, we can't! Doug, don't do this to me, little Timmy fell down the well. Don't do it. Okay. Sorry, headphone users. Oh my god. Oh no, we're in like fifth. Oh no. Oh no. That's all your fault. You got me. We hit 500 likes. And then I can't live if we hit 500 likes. Totally crashed. Okay, Searsy Tricks trying to shoot me. Get out of here, you dirty animal. He's probably going to ram me off the road here now. Oh my lord. Oh god. I don't think he even knows where he's going. Right, there's a guy up there. He's in a car. Time to shoot him in the face. Thunder Chip. Thunder Chip. Okay, I shot him. I think he was trying to look behind him and he smacked into a wall. So that wasn't really the best thinking of him. And why are the cars floating? I just don't get this stuff sometimes, guys. Oh, man, we're doing terrible. We're doing absolutely unreal bad. We're going to use a sticky bomb. Boom. I think I could have killed someone behind me. I just don't know anymore, guys. Let's keep going. We're in third place. Time to catch up. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Got to really concentrate because that guy is miles ahead. I don't know if he's even crashed. So catching him ain't going to be too easy. Okay, I think we've just got a speed boost. Yeah, there we go. Spibbity speed boost. I think I have to hold it down to use it, though. So, oh god, pull, oh, turn, oh, okay, yeah, here we go, dance like a stair, yeah, we're catching up on him, come on, baby, let's do this, let's just take these turns like a saucy bossy, see you later, mate, dancing, that was pretty funny, right, let's keep going, come on, baby, guys, cheer me on, I'd love to see some comments, like, who else we got here, we got Candice or some stuff, giving us some comments there, thanks, I can't read it though, because it's unreal, how do I boost? Okay, I just done a boost, but actually got rid of my rockets thinking the boost would work, but didn't happen. Okay, we're still in third place though, and I only see one guy ahead. Does that mean the guy in first place is maybe miles away? I hope not. Oh, lads, I just don't see us winning this for some reason. But we are catching up on this guy. Go, go! Oh, we're going extra fast now. Got a nice boost already there. Right, let's go. Come on, baby. Dance like a stereo. Boom, boom. Shake the room. Oh, God. Car. Right, here we go. Who's this just up ahead? Can we catch him? Will he die? Oh, he's firing rockets back at us. Oh, we're firing rockets into our own face. Not very smart. But we're catching up on him anyway, guys. Hopefully he doesn't shoot a rocket back in my butt. That would really hurt. So let's keep going. We've got Jay Lau is cheering us on here. Oh, he crashed into a car and opens up and opens up. Yum, yum. We took the lead, boss. Yeah. Right, Murka. Right, let's keep going. And there's the finish line. Oh, he lost it. Oh, and a happy set. Second. Oh, that was intense. That was really intense. Woo! Baby, that was fun. Right, so everyone's like, come on, choo-choo. But we didn't. We got second. So GG to the winner. If it was the same guy that won us last time, that would be pretty funny. Yeah, look at this guy dancing on the road. Ding-de-ling-ding. The CRC jokes. Look at him. Right, let's have a look at him. How do I zoom in? Camera mode. Oh, there he is. Right, so that's from his screen. Looks to be having fun. We've got a wild fox on the road. He's running around doing circles, wearing green shorts, red hoodie. I think he got a little red riding hood earlier, and we don't know what's happening now. He got smacked by a car. Try not to laugh, because I'm a cop, and I'm going to be all serious stuff. Man down. Oh, God, we've got to switch screen, because there was blood everywhere, people. Right, how much hassle is it to adjust your seat as you're a little leprechaun, says the lazy sword? Oh, my God, trouble of my life. Adjust to my little leprechaun seat. I tell you one thing now. I'd have to get a little ladder. I'd have to put it up against the seat. And I'd have to climb up. Because sitting here, just being a little leprechaun is not easy, lads. People take it handy, think it's mad easy. It's not an easy thing being a leprechaun. The worst thing is when you go into a chipper or a chip shop or a fast food joint and you want to get some chips and they're just like, sorry kid, you gotta wait this much later. Or if you go to a carnival and you want to get on a ride and you're just like, you have to be this high to ride the ride. And because I'm a little leprechaun, I just can't get up. And it's just like, let me on the ride! And they're just like, sorry, kid, you're not big enough. And I'm like, I'm a man, I'm a real man. And they just don't listen. It's really sad. Anyway, I'm going to give some shout-outs to Kareefer Harris. You're awesome. Shout-out, please, he said. Emma Walsh acted, says, happy birthday to you, too. Thanks, girl. And we've got a, let me see. Who else we got here? I'm going to start banning people, actually, real quick. So, who's going to be mod? Let me check. Harry Gamer, you're my mod. Harry Gamer, because he's here every live stream. He gets to be my little moderator. Poo, 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 poo. Hee, poo, poo. So, I'm going to add him to moderator. There we go. Harry Gamer. Oh, do a little dance. Shaneade won that race. You dirty little animal. And it won't let me make Harry Gamer mod for some reason, guys. It says that specified user does not exist. Right, let's try give moderator to whoever wants it. Guys, ask for moderator. And if you're really well behaved, I will definitely, definitely be super happy to give it to you guys. You know what I mean? So anyway, let's see who else we've got here. We have got, what else we got? We've got the gaming monkey here being absolutely troll. And he's going to get banned because he's a meanie. You're a meanie, okay? Leave me alone. Right, who else we got here? We've got Cupcake Gaming is here. We've got Roaring Unicorn. That's a very exciting name. We've got there Miss Roaring Unicorn. We've got Jamie Mee wants a shout out. We've got Sarah Online it. Right, let's do free mode. Oh, I was too slow. Oh, wait, free mode. Because I want to do it with my car, you know what I'm saying? My little something. I want to pimp that dog up. I want to get my car. Oh, baby. Right, let's see. Let's see. We're going to block the gaming monkey. There you go, game monkey. I like to have this so kids can be on here, stop being immature, and go annoy someone else through other stream. Anyway, we've got Anna is just Minecraft and says, shouldn't you all be in school? Anna, I'm sure people watching the stream are from all over the world. We have some people watching the stream from Japan by the sounds of things. Ping Pong Charlie over there. We've got people in Germany. We've got people in the US. Got people in the UK. We've got people in Ireland. Elric Munoz says, when is the new server open? So you can play in hashtag Tuesday. You can come. The new server will be open soon enough in a couple of weeks. And then we'll be able to play loads of Hunger Games with me and stuff. I'll be unreal fun. Right, so who else we got here? We've got Sarah Smith. We've got Phoebe Kundick. Says, love you, choo-choo. Hey, girl. We've got Adam Sadler says, I want to be mad, man. Right, now it's time. I have to go get that car to pimp up. So let's try get our Jester. We got to go find it first. So it's time to pimp my rad. MTV, just pimp my GTA rad, baby. All right, let's go this way. Oh, God. And I'm going to take this corner up here. Oh, I'm going to go left down here. And my mama's here again. So everyone say, hi, Choo-choo's mom. And I'm going to go down here. Jump over that guy. How high can I jump, actually? About 50 million bajillion miles per hour. Oh, God. Okay, that was not good. And I got to find the Jester and then pimp him up. So we got to find where the Jester goes. FTG Kills just joined the game. And look how red his, like, his little tag is. It's actually real evil looking. Not sure if I like that very much. So, yeah, wasn't up where I'm going. I'm just going to mute my mic for a sec, guys, to talk to my mama for 1 second, Rooney, and I'll be back, okay? I'm going to go to the garage and get the Jester, and then I'm going to pimp it up. See you in 2 seconds. Everyone's saying hi, Chew's mom. Right, I'm here, guys. It's time to get this car and drive. Let's do this. So yeah, what we're gonna do is we're gonna pimp up this car, get best engine I can in it. Hopefully it has the best engine already, I'm not sure. And then what we're gonna do is, okay, Cade Gardner says, could you unban me from the Pixelmon server for some reason? I went to log on and it said I was banned. I don't think I banned you, bro. I'll definitely look into it. If you want to go to my website, choochoosmc.com. Oh my god, people are getting blown up. And put your game name in and stuff. I'll try unban you. But right now, I got to go to the car shop and get some stuff done to my car, baby. So I've got to drive there real fast because I've got some crew members here protecting me. And they're going really fast. So that's pretty cool. All hail Choo Choo, the master of swag. I got swag. I got swag. Oh, baby. I wonder if I can jump over here like this. Okay, maybe not. Ooh. Oh. Ow. Wow, that was just bad. That was just bad. Right, let's go down here. My little window's all smashed. Aw. Right, let's go down this way onto this watery thing. Yep. What are these things called? Big giant drains or something? Then I'm going to jump the car up here and go in to fix it like a saucy bouncy. Right, there we go. Let's go right here. Oh, yeah. Oh. Okay, go in here before somebody blows us up. Come on, I need to get in here real quick. Who else we got here? We've got Fire and Ash says, who chew, O Leprechaun of the Epicness, please may I have the honor of being moderator. Yeah, I'll try and give you moderator now, Fire and Ash. Give me a sacaroni. It's not working for some reason. Kai Davies is just spamming Choo Choo. Happy birthday tomorrow. Thank you. And Little Miss Lol wants a shout out. So there's a shout out for you, girl. Right, so first things first, we've got the best brakes. We've got a cool bumper. We've got a best engine. Oh, God, I think this might be done up to top. Wait a minute, what exhaust has it got? I can get the better exhaust, can I? That's a pretty decent exhaust. I kind of like the one that's on it, though. I'm going to get a horn. I'm not going to waste money on a horn. Ain't nobody got time for that. We got Xenon. Looks like it has pretty much everything already. What could I respray it, though? Pearlescent. You, sorry, your vehicle doesn't. Let's see. Classic. Blush silver. I didn't want to do a blush silver. I'm putting it back to black. Dang, I don't even know what I put to silver. Oh, it was the center thingy. Oh, okay. Okay, so I want to give it a crew color again. I'm going to have to get rid of my crew color. Crew emblem? There we go. We'll just leave it like this for now, guys. I'm so disappointed the car isn't... I thought it would be faster. What's this? So we can cover up the back window as well. Look. I like it open. I prefer it open. Skirts. Do we have skirts? Yeah, this car's already done, actually. I thought it wasn't done, but anyway... So, what I'm going to do, guys, is ask you guys, if you just joined in, to hit that Liberty like button. I want to try and get 1,000 likes before the end of the stream. The stream will be going on for another half an hour. Right now, I'm going to go to the airport, get my plane, and then I'm going to be playing some Minecraft Xbox Hunger Games. So, if you guys want to play that with us, just let me know. People are trying to smash into us here. Get out of here! The car actually looks pretty saucy, bossy in all black, so that's pretty good. I'm gonna jam 100 miles an hour real fast to the airport. So we gotta go to the airport and get some stuff, and I might even invite some of you guys in here. So make sure you send your message to CRZ22SpaceX. Who else we got here? We've got Ollie Horton says, give me a shout out. We've got Sophie McNulty wants a shout out. We've got Amber Grode says, ain't nobody got time for that. And he wants a shout out. There you go. Got Elite Sniper. We've got the Multi Mom. I'm vlogging this. It would be awesome if you could give a shout out to my daughter. Oh, well, I know. It skipped right. I'm pulling up because she's vlogging this. Let's see this. To my daughter, Tricity. Shout out to you. Woo! Right, there we go. Who else we got here? We've got Sinead Byrne says, hashtag Choo Choo is swagalicious. Swag, swag. I think this is the way to the airport, is it? I don't know. Ding, 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 bum, bum, bum. Right, we're going down the right way. Oren Breslin says, I'm from Ireland, Choo Choo, and come on, Choo Choo. Gonna refresh the comments with more. Okay, I'm gonna go down here. What are you doing? What are you? Oh my god, my beautiful car. Why would you crash into a Yamini? Who is that? That's the guy that won the race as well. You, sir. You are an evil pooper scooper. He is one evil pooper scooper. Let's go down here and see who else we've got. We've got Andrew. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. It's crashed. Right. We've got Andrew's here. We've got Such Game and Wow. Shout out, please, Chew. And if that guy crashes into me one more time, I'm going to blow him up. Because he is absolutely doing my nothing. In fact, anyone in the crew want to blow him up, that would be really nice. Blow that guy up. That would be saucy bouncy. Jamie Boy is here as well. That's... Do you know what I hate, right? Look at the way everyone has those big giant spoilers. I actually don't like them. You know what? I'm getting a tank, and I'm going to go blow you up. I'm blowing that guy up in a tank. Where's the tank? Ain't nobody got time for that. You better know I'm getting a tank. I bet you everybody in live stream is probably going to end up getting a tank. But right now I'm getting this plane, and he's gonna blow up that plane, and I ain't got time for that. So where is he? Get out of there. Get out of there, you dirty animal. Oh my god, if he steals my plane, I will kill him. Give me my plane. Oh god, somebody's stealing the plane. Somebody's stealing the plane. Right, seriously, Sharp Snipe, get me out of here, buddy. Go, 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 Sharp Snipe. No, they're gonna kill you. Fly, fly like you've never flown before. Oh my god. Oh god, oh god, Oompa Loompa, what are you doing? Fly. Oh god. This is so bad. Okay, this is not gonna end well. Time to get out. This thing's about to blow up. right, let's go get my car again, get a proper airplane, go get the tank, because they're all just messing with me here now. Hopefully nobody shoots me. That'll be a bad buzz, lads. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's just mayhem everywhere. Back in the car. I'm not even sure if this is my car. I don't think this... Yeah, this isn't even my car. Awkward. Right, let's go around here and try and get another real helicopter or something. Then I'm going to get that tank. Then we're going to blow him up in the face. So, let's go. Right, I might actually do a giveaway as well, guys. If anybody's on the Pixelmon server, I might live stream that next week. And we can do some giveaways and stuff. So what? What's here? We got a plane? Any planes? Is there a plane? Yeah, I'll take this. Thank you very much. Oh god, oh god. No, I'm gonna die. Oh god, this car is a helicopter. Oh no, no, no. Oh, you tried to kill me, Mr. Owen. You tried to kill me. Right, let's go. Let's go. Oh, he blew me up before I could get the tank and kill him. No. He knew what we were going to do. He was on to us, lads. You all should have told me, though. Where was my backup? My backup. Right, so we've got Harry Chick Honda says spam, basically. Molly Price says you're epic. You're epic too, girl. We've got a Roaring Unicorn. We've got Sophie McNulty still here. We've got Luke Kills. Hopkins, mega shout out, please.
Mega shout out.
Let's get an FTG Kills little car here and go get that tank. I'm just going to waypoint and he can try get us to the tank. So get me to the tank, please, sir. It's on the beach. Go there to the beach and get me the tank. That would be super duper pooper scooper. Meanwhile, if you guys have any questions, I'd love to tell you some and stuff. I'd love to answer some. And then I'm going to set up some Minecraft Xbox. So what maps do you want me to play on Xbox? We can play Jurassic Lights out. We can do... Actually, do I have them on my new Xbox? I'm not sure. I'll have to check it out. And also, guys, you can actually bring your maps to Xbox One. So if you guys want me to play Xbox One, I can do that as well. So tell me what you prefer, and we can do that stuff. So who've we got? We've got Connor Campbell says you're epic, so shout out to you. Black Space Fallout is here as well. What's the crack, man? We've got Elite Sniper says, Choo Choo, you're awesome. We've got Sarah Olliner says, you died. Pretty sad stuff. And I'm going to take a quick sip of water. And I'm going to check Twitter real quick to see who's shouting us out on Twitter as well. And who sent me cool pictures of their dogs, because I didn't check them all out. Taylor Stubbins sent me a lovely little picture of a Bichon Frise. And I don't know what the other dog is, but he's lovely. Evert Van Schlewijk, or Bacon Evert, sent me a cool picture saying happy birthday. Shooting out confetti, which is actually class. That's a really cool picture he sent. And then we've got Kayla Bailey is on Twitter as well, saying, by the way, love the stream, hashtag Tuesday. We've got Max Kenny says, Lav, happy birthday, Chew. Lion Plays wants to be moderator. Mr. Bear says, happy birthday. We've got Pig Boy Cliffy Ship says, play Minecraft on Xbox 360. I will invite you. Archie Evans is here. He said, Poo Poo's Gaming is in front of. Oh my god. No, where'd my tank go?
Our most sincere apologies, sir. We have been unable to move your vehicle to a suit.
Oh, the tank is gone after all that. That is a pain in the buttsicles. I actually can't believe that. You know what, guys? I'm actually going to go to Minecraft Xbox right now and set up a Hunger Games, because it's probably going to take about 10-15 minutes just to get players in, because that's people lag out and stuff. And I'm going to make some friends spaces as well. I'm gonna make some friend spaces on it too, so let's just retweet some of you guys funny stuff on Twitter. Loads of people making me laugh on Twitter. So Jokes was just in the live stream, so there's no point in adding him. Also, if you guys want to get in here, I'll try and make some fresh spaces. So DMG, it's Charlie, says thicko. I'm gonna get let him be on the friends list. Let's see, so if he wants to join in, I'm gonna remove people temporarily so you guys can get in. We can get a game of Jubilee GTA together. Woo! Dynamite says, I am not sick. What? I'm so confused right now. And who else we got here? I'm going to remove some old friends to make space. Amy Lee has been on for 20 days. Oh my god, she obviously doesn't play. C. Groover. Let's remove his little butt and get someone else in here. Hi, mama.
I don't know what that.
We'll say bye, Choo Choo's mom. Oh my god, Babes, I Rush hasn't been on for 20 days. I can't believe that. So let's remove him and make space for your butts. CRZ Bombers, oh, he has been on. I'm not going to remove him. CRZ Lenny has been on. I'm going to remove Lenny Poo because he never plays Xbox anyway. Who else have we got? We've got CRZ Choo Choo My Hero hasn't been on for 20 days. Sorry, buddy. See you later there, buddy old pal. And who else we got? We've got In the Lil Wood, he hasn't been online. iVlox, he hasn't been online. Who was that for 10 days? This guy. Who is this guy? I don't know, but that we're removing him because he hasn't been online forever. Okay, let's see. Who are we getting in to accept my friend request and we can play some Minecraft Xbox? Let's see. We've got CRZ Jokes. Man, I can't accept you. You've already played the game. I want to get loads of different people in so we can have a fair. CRZ Madman, pretty much same with you, bro. You already played a game. Sorry, buddy. Justin Ferry, you can get accepted. There you go, buddy. Hopefully you have Minecraft Xbox. And who else have we got here? We've got Laze the Dragon. Right, let's get Laze the Dragon in here. Who else have we got? We've got Ruby Petals. Okay, let's get Ruby Petals in here. Check Twitter. I sent you a present, says Harry Gamer. I'm going to check Twitter real quick. Whilst accepting Sharing Lemon. Ooh. And Bat Pug with a sidekick, Line Plays, sent me a funny picture. Bat Pug. Miss Minecraft says, happy birthday, Choo Choo. I just joined the stream now. Sorry, I didn't see where streaming until someone tweeted out. Oh, okay. Let's see. Let's try find his thingy on Twitter. That's funny. Jackie's the second day. I don't know where it is. I don't know where it is. Oh, Archie Morgan sent me the cutest picture of his dog ever, and he looks really cute. So let's go to Minecraft Xbox, and let's set up some Hunger Games, baby. We gonna play, we gonna go crazy. I'm trying to look for what you sent me, bro. I can't find it. Okay, we can't find it. So if anybody has any cool pictures of pets, doesn't have to be dog. Oh, I'll look at it. But Kylie Cordell just sent me two little doggies in a basket. And they're so cute. On Twitter. Okay, that's pretty cool. Download 2. What? I have an update in Minecraft, guys. Awkward. Okay, we've got to update this real quick. Shows how long it's been since I played. right, who else have we got here? We've got Super Chachi is here. He says, hello, everyone. Chachi's in the house. Woohoo! Chachi's in the house. He can play too if he likes. Chachi is a saucy bossy. Who else we got here? We've got Angie Angel Eaglestone is here. We've got Lachlan. We've got Katie Foster. We've got Amber Grove still here as well. And you're all being absolutely amazing. Oh, Hedgehog Games. You're here. You were here last week, I think. Gummy Bear's here. Happy birthday, Choo Choo, tomorrow, he says. Oh, thanks, buddy. Oh, shucks. who else we got? We've got Soib Hussein says, please play. Sorry if that's not how you pronounce your name, but I'm just bad at this stuff. Says, please play FIFA when it comes out. And Ethan Hill says, love you, bro. Choo choo. And Angel Eganston is sad. Cheer up, Angel. Cheer up, Angel. Don't cry. Be happy. You're not going to die today. Right, Xbox Minecraft is booting up here. We're about to play. And we're going to play one game, and then I'm going. Then I have soccer ball. But I do love hashtag Tuesday. I love tuning in and talking to you guys. There's just no better feeling. I feel so loved. It's amazing. Like, you're all saucy bosses. You really are. And Minecraft fan Hudson just sent me a lovely picture of a little Bichon Frise as well. Aww. So cute. So you're getting a retweet for that little cutie. Andrew Taylor sent me a picture of his cat who looks kind of scared of the dark. He's like, wee, wee, wee. So gave him a favorite. And let's see what else we've got here, buddy. Who else we got? We've got Michael Flock sent me his gamer tag. But I'm going to go play game. And I'm going to load up a Mabaroni. Okay, let's do hard drive. Some of your... Oh, what? You need to delete them or reinstall them. Oh! What? My games? Some of my stuff is incorrupt. Oh my goodness. Right, let's try. Let's do Gunslinger, lads. If this is incorrupt, I'm going to poopy. all over the place. I'm gonna be mad. Let's do it in plastic texture pack, yeah? Or what texture pack? Let's see. Let's do it in the Halo texture pack. No, we do plastic. Plastic is good. Oh, I don't have that. Okay, let me do Halo. Okay, so normal. Let's do it in hard. I'm gonna do allow friends with friends. Yes. Invite only. Trust players. New. Fire spreads. New. TNT explodes. Yes. And boom, boom. Shake the room. Let's do this, baby. Oh, oh, baby. Oh, baby. We about to play some Gaslinger Chicken Finger Winger. Who else we got here? We got Bomba Boy. He says, here's my dog, Jasper. Oh, he's so cute on Twitter, guys, by the way. Minecraft semi-picture of his old hamster, which looks so cute. R.I.P. Little cutie. And then Kathleen Mulligan sent me a picture. Happy birthday to you of a picture she drew before. I've seen that picture before, Kathleen. You sent me the same picture twice. You dirty little. Well, you cheeky monkey. Right, who else we got? We got super people on here. We nearly got 700 likes, which is so sympathetic. I'd love to get 1,000 likes before the end of the stream. So if you guys just tune in, don't forget to hit like. Right, let's do this. This actually looks cool in this texture pack. Me likey leggy. Me do it like a drug. Oh my god, looks class. Okay. I think I might have some stuff already. I might want to fly away real quick. Thanks for my phone. The Halo texture pack is cool. Oh god, Choo Choo's game inside. Oh god, oh boy. Oh, that was not very good. Not very good, yes. Right, there we go. Boom, boom, shake the room, yeah. And let's climb up here. Let's climb up here, this little piggy, not to fear. He looks super cool and he's over there. Right, all I'm doing is I'm going to sit on my little piggy. Going to invite some of you guys in here. We're going to play some Minecraft and they're going to accept Cersei and her girl. Okay, let's accept her. Next build. What you talking about, Willis? Let's invite the game. Boom. Let's invite the game. Boom. Let's invite the game. Boom. Where's these new people I accepted? Narwhals. Let's invite him to game. Searsy Potato. Sharp Snipe. Oh, God. I have to stop inviting the same people. DMZ. Dynamite. There we go. Curious Taylor. Oh, God. FTG Kills. JJP. Justin Ferry, Lays the Dragon. There we go. I want them two getting in bed. And then who else we got here? That's Own Lanner. Own Lanner. Own Lanner. We've got COZ Pigman. He wants an Evil War 2. And then we've got Big B. Big B. Big B can't be sent. Let's send another one to CRZ. Choo choo choo. Can't be sent. Unless that means they're in the game already, does it? Here we go. Yes, we've got some new people in here to play some hippity hop pop, hippity bop bop Hunger Games. So let's do this. Let's get into our little starting spot. Everybody get in their spot. Let's start the game. Woohoo! Get in your spot, dude! And let's start the game. Come on, get in your spots. Seriously, Leprechaun is the right idea. Oh my god, it's Charlie. Get in your spots, dudes. Okay, so in the first corner, we've got COC Potato. Hello, chap. Hello, hello. I didn't mean to kick you out, sorry. In here we've got Dynamite, woohoo! We've got OMG, it's Charlie. We got Sharp Snipe. We've got CRZ and a girl. We've got Curious Taylor and we've got CRZ Leprechaun. So it's time to kick some buttsicles and let's do this stuff, boys. Right, 3, 2, 1. Set up all the things. Okay, hopefully I can win this, actually. I would love to win it. It would be nice. Right, let's go over here. And I wonder if Chachi's still here. Chachi! What am I doing? Why can't I say moderator? Oh god. Oh no. Dynamite. Yeah, okay. Whew. I was just setting up everything there. Rushing it all. Is that everybody? I think so. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Yo! Okay, cool. Let's get what's in this. I think it's some arrows, baby. I love our little Halo cross eye thingy. And that is a potion of poison. I don't know if it's a throwable one. We'll have to test that stuff out. And then in here, we've got all this stuff. I don't even know what half of it is. And you can't kill me straight away, Leprechaun, you cheater, Peter. Oh my god, I'm gonna run, gotta run. And let's go, let's get out of here. So I think I've got a cactus. Ouch, cactus, which is pretty good stuff. Let's see what we can do. Oh, cool. The train track looks super. Let's go this way. Let's get what's in this chest room. You've got my noble steeds here. They're looking pretty saucy, bossy. Let's go down this way. There's our big, huge gunslinger feller. Let's hop across here. Boing, boing. Let's boom, boom, shake the room. Hop across. Let's hop up here. And let's get jiggy with it. Na, 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 na. Let's get... This is a golden sword. That'll do. And I'm not sure what that potion is. What is this? It is a potion of swiftness. Let's drink away. Right, so we've got a potion of swiftness, lads. Now you might be able to go get some more stuff. Gonna whip out my sword. Is this armor? Leather pants, yeah. God, it's so hard to tell what everything is. And in the comments, we've got Andrew Minion Lol says you will win. Andrew also says poison is awesome. We've got Red Tiger here. He says, I have a HG if you can message me on Xbox. Red Tiger. 74 for sure. Right, let's go. What's this? I don't know what I mean right now. Please don't kill me. Why is that? Melon slice. Oh God, looks like an eyeball. Hello, all cows. Let's kill some of these cows, baby. Okay, I didn't even kill that one. Gonna be able to get some leather for leather armor and stuff. Let's get some stuff out of these chests. Sugar? No, ain't nobody got time for that. What's in this chest? I don't even know what that was. I'm not even looking. I think there's a chest up here, though. Oh, no, just cake. There's definitely something good in this chest. Yes, arrows and some melons. Woo! God, you can even tell how bad I've gotten a Minecraft Xbox. I'm missing this stuff. Right, let's go across here. Let's jump. Let's jump over here. Oh, God, fall down here. Let's go under the stairs. What's under here? We've got ender pearls. Baby, I like your ender pearls. They go cray, cray. Raw chicken. Ain't nobody got time for that. Let's get some more maybe melon slice-a-rooney. And there has to be something good in one of these chests. That was a skull. Dynamite was shot. Oh, he's dead. And golden apples. Okay. So let's kick dynamite. He got killed. Right, dynamite. Oh, DMG. Oh, dynamite. You're dead, mate. All right. Sorry, mate. So he got killed first. One down. One down. Okay. So gonna put on these lovely boots to have feather fallen. Delightful. And we've got some lovely cow armor there. I should really kill those guys, but I don't have another sword, so I'm not going to bother. I'm going to climb down here and see if there's... I think there might be a chest with some stuff down here. Hello! Is there a chest down here? No, I don't see one. Oh, God! I don't want to die. I want to live! Swim! DMG, it's Charlie's been taken out. Oh, we got to kick him. DMG is dead, so he gets a kick. There you go, buddy. Right, I just kicked him. Why hasn't he been kicked? Sometimes a little bit of lag when you're kicking people in the butts. Yeah, there we go. And what's in here? Oh, what's this? It's web. Oh, my favorite. I love web. Kind of looks like coral, though. All right, let's go over here. Boom, boom. Shake the room. Let's hop up here. Anybody around the place? I don't know. But look at that rend. Do you notice the render distance on Minecraft Xbox is better now, guys? I think whenever they use it for Xbox One, they just plopped it on the Xbox 360 as well. To be honest, which is... I don't think... Look at that render distance. They definitely did. That is so funny. That is just a late... Oh, my God. That means... Oh. I tell you now, 4J Studios, you're like the laziest company I've ever met in my life. It's actually a joke. Like, right, let's go in here. There's some nice pants here. I've got some lovely pants. I'm not saying that they're a bad company. I'm just saying they're lazy. Right, there we go. Leather pants, put them away. Definitely getting that golden apple and stuff. And I definitely need to get some swords. Seriously, Leprechaun was shot, but he left the game because he knows the rules, baby. I've got some fishies here. And let's keep going. What's that? Is that cooked chicken? I don't know. Hopefully I can find some arrows or a bow. Johnny Bow, don't like my cooking no more. I don't know if we can find a bow. Any bows? No. Any bows? No bows anywhere. Any bows? Right, let's go this way, baby. So, at the time when I made this map, I had a little server sponsorship from MC Pro Hosting. That was pretty cool. But right now, I don't. So, I might remove it. But I don't know. Do you think I should keep that, guys? I don't know. Tell me. But anyway, can you shout me out, Lauren Short? Shout out Lauren Short. She can't comment. Well, shout out to you, Lauren Shorty. Right, let's go this way. Anything here? Just another apple. Just another day. Just another apple. Right, here we go. Boom, boom, shakes it on. Gonna get some spare minecart roonies just in case. And we're gonna get in here. Bloink. And we're gonna get in here. Bloink. And we're gonna go. Oh. Okay, another thing that doesn't work. Not very good. right, let's go here. Those cookies look cray-cray. This should do the trick. There we go. Boom, boom, shake, boom. Skeleton. Oh, what's that creeper? Even more scary. Oh, I'm just an alien. I'm a rail cat going crazy again. Woo. Right. Oh, God. Oh, God. There's all walls everywhere. But this should bring me up in a place where I'll be able to get another gun or something. Oh, God. Oh, God. No, no, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm going to be trapped in here forever. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God. This is not good. Unless I can just stick this on the detector rail. Yeah, that detector rail looks detected. And then I can just walk out. Oh, sneaky chew. It's getting nighttime as well. There's a stone sword. That'll do. That'll do, donkey. That'll do. And that's a splash potion. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's just the potion that's poisonous. So you guys told me that already, didn't you? Gonna eat some fishies. We're gonna have a look around, see who's alive. Okay, so we've got Ender Girl, Potato, Sharpside, and Curious Taylor running around. I don't know where they are, though. So, what's this? Leather pants. You already have that cake and some more web. Oh, you gotta love that web, though, lads. Right, do you see anybody? I don't see anybody. Oh, my God, I see him! Oh, okay, sorry, headphone users, once again. You all should know not to wear headphones, though, when you're watching me. I don't know what you'd be thinking. Trey Alexander 8 says, this is my first live stream. Welcome, welcome, buddy old pal. Boo, 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 boo. Okay, another splash potion of poison. Me likey likey, we are going to be burning everybody up. Jeez up, money on my mind. Right, let's run up here and see what we can find. Dun, dun, dun. Dun. You know what the scary part is? They can see me. Oh, and Sharp Snipe just took out Potato. That kid is killing absolutely everybody. Absolutely everybody. He's killing everybody in the whole game. Right, Mrs. Blueberry Love, SpaceX, says, happy birthday, Chew. Oh, thanks, girl. For realsies. Thank you very much. That just warmed my heart. I love you. I love you. So just in case you guys have just tuned in, this will be the last game live stream. That spider does not look happy to see me. Get out of here, you dirty animal. Get out of here. I really should eat something. I have a feeling somebody's going to come and kill me very soon. But we've got loads of arrows, which is absolutely unreal. Woohoo. Let's get this guy and knock him off the edge here. 3, 2, 1. Boink. Oh, God. So yeah, guys, if you just tuned in, I was telling everybody earlier about Choo Choo's Network, what's coming soon. Brand new Hunger Games server. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be my server, and it'll always be my server, so that's going to be really cool. It'll be just me owning it, so that'll be really cool, because that means nobody can steal it from me. Yay! Right, let's get this fish and throw it down here. That was just so, like, stupid. Like, yeah, okay, let's get this guy. He's not going to be expecting us. Let's crouch. Ah, Taylor! Sneak attack! Sneak attack, Taylor! Sneak attack! Yeah! Oh, God! Oh, God! I used something! Boing! See you later, Taylor! Get out of here, you dirty animal! Wee wee! I got Taylor good! Okay, did Taylor drop anything for us? She dropped a stone sword. What's this? A bow! Oh, cool! The bow is that good! Oh, that's nice. And string. Ooh, okay, that was pretty good. So Taylor's dead and gone. Yeah. And there's two targets down there. Target acquired, sir. Over. Here we go. Boom, boom, shake the room. And, oh my God, if I can hit this guy. They're teaming. I'm so bad at this. Like so hard. Right, here we go. I might be able to knock this guy off. I used to be good with a bow on Minecraft once upon a time. But I could end a pearl over there instead and knock them off. That's a plan. Man with the plan. Come on, Choo Choo. Oh my God, what a shot! What a shot! What a shot! I got right in it! That was unreal! Hello! Yeah, get down from here. Get out of here. How you doing there, Sharp Snipe, buddy? Get out of there, you dirty animal. Eat some cactus. Get that cactus in your face. Get that cactus in your face. Yeah, run, boy, run! Oh, yeah, you can't use your pig getaway. Ain't nobody got time for that. Right, there we go. There we go. Look, he's running around. He doesn't know where I am. Dance like a stereo. Oh God, oh God, they're shooting bows back at me. Right, I'm so bad with a bow on this. So they're Timothy team are ruined. So what I'm going to do is eat a golden apple. And I'm going to end a pearl over there to this girl. And I'm going to splash potion in her face. Oh God, that didn't go too well. Right, let's get this guy. He doesn't see me. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, Sheriff's Knife. Where are you going? Come on, Sheriff's Knife. Come on. Hello. Yes. Yeah, boy. We just got him. Get her too. Yes, boy, we got her as well. I think she's poisoned. Yeah, she's poisoned. Let's go. Dance like a stereo. Boom, boom, shake the room. He's getting weaker. We can do this, guys. Come on. Come on, baby. Yeah, you can't get me. Can't touch this. Die, die, die. Yes, sharp snipes down. Now it's her turn. Let's go to the bow. Switches to the bow. Over. Shoots through there. Misses. 3, 2, 1. Oh, yes! The spider took her out. You're my buddy, spider, but now it's time to die. Does that make us the winner, winner? Chicken dinner. We won hug games. Gonna dance, gonna twirl around, go insane. Yeah, that was really fun. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. I actually really enjoyed that. I'm gonna be recording some Minecraft Xbox One Hunger Games now for sure, because that was super duper pooper scooper enjoyable. And I just want to say thanks for tuning in, guys. Thanks for all the likes. You're all like so super. I love you. We didn't get 1,000 likes though, which is bad. It's probably the worst viewership likes we've had on any live stream, but it doesn't matter. I still loved it. It was really fun. And we had all the hardcore Choo Choo fans here, which is even better. So you guys are absolutely saucy ballsy. I'm going to have this golden apple. Actually, I'm going to have a chicken dinner. Where's my chicken dinner? Any better chicken than that? We're gonna have a winner winner chicken dinner, one of these guys. There you go, buddies. You can have a winner winner chicken dinner. Woohoo! So yeah, guys, I want to thank you so much for chibity tuning in. Choo choo here, and I'll see you guys next week for hashtag Tuesday. Don't forget to check out some of my videos if you're being a pooper scooper. That'd be really fun if you could check out some of my vibbity videos. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. I'm just gonna chill up here, you know what I'm saying? On this Irish bar, on this unreal map made by the COZ build team. And yeah, seriously, lads, thanks so much for tuning in. Makes my day. Choo-choo, wibbity-woo, out!